That one kill streak, I just need one more.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
I got him. I just need one more kill streak with that, and then the gun is mine. You know what sucks is that the regular T-21 doesn't count as a targeting rifle, which is bullshit. Because it's the same gun as the T-21B, but without a fucking scope. Because I would rather use that because it's better, but doesn't fucking count. I got one, two more kills in a row. Man, you dirty bitch. What they need to do is they need to increase the muzzle velocity on this rifle, because it's shit at range, but it's supposed to be a long-range gun. Yet bullets travel so fucking slow. Oh, fuck you. I just need one more kill, one more kill, one more kill. Got it! Crack! Please say I'm unlocked. I swear to God, I got two kill streaks. No, 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 no. Oh, bullshit. I totally got two kill streaks on that one. No, no, you don't. If you unlock it in the middle of the game, you'll hear him shouting at you. Yeah. I still got one more kill streak to get with it though. Cause it cheated me out. I got two of them that last match, I swear to God. Come on, let's take the top of this fucking ship. Let's all get up there. Man, fucking bullshit. Man, I'm hitting that thing with a goddamn sniper rifle with an explosive shot on the droid, and it's only doing like 5 damage to the thing. Why is it so OP?
Turn this around. Come on, press the attack.
Come on, one more kill, one more kill, one more kill. Fuck! God damn it. Come here, you cunt. Where's he at? Man, of course they spawned me in front of everybody, in front of a fucking probe droid. And you can't kill the goddamn thing. See, why did they have to make this goddamn blaster shittier than the other one? Man, goddamn it. Fuck! I keep getting to two kills and then I keep on getting fucking robbed. You see again, I keep on getting the two kills and then I get robbed. God damn it! That one bitch went 32-6, fuck you. I know, man. And in his DH-17 was a 3-shot kill pistol, which is bullshit. Yeah. Not only does he got 200 health, but he's got a blaster that deals double.